Hello everyone and welcome back to a new video. Shawn's the name, YouTube's the game, and in this video I'm going to be telling you guys how you can actually add subtitles to a YouTube video. And I get this question a lot, and reason being is because 85% of videos watched on Facebook alone are without audio. And there's similar statistics for LinkedIn and Instagram and all the other platforms, because ultimately people are scrolling on their phones and they might be in a public place and they might not just want to have someone yelling or talking to them in a video. So they're just watching it visually and they're not actually listening to it. So to grab this market and to actually entertain this group of people, which is a huge group of people, you need to have subtitles in your video if you are actually speaking in it. There's a lot of really great tools out there to actually do this, or you can do this manually by hand in your video editing software. But what I like to do is, if you have a script written out or it's a short video and you can write the script out, it's very simple to actually just use YouTube to generate your subtitles. So that's what we're doing today. I'm gonna be showing you step by step on how to actually do this. So why don't we just go ahead and get started. Okay, so check it out right here. Now I'm actually gonna be using an example of a newer channel and a newer business of mine. Just because it's going to be a lot easier to show you guys it. But pretty much this is what we're working with here. So this is a video with subtitles on YouTube. And you know a video has subtitles on YouTube if you actually come down here and you click on the subtitles / closed captions. And some videos actually have different languages. This one's only got English, so we'll go ahead and play it really quick. And you can actually see, once there's actually, you know, speaking audio, you can actually see it pop up right there. And now if I turn this off, it'll go away. And so it's pretty phenomenal. It's pretty awesome. I love this feature. It's all built into YouTube, very easy to use. And a lot of people really like it, especially if they're having a hard time understanding you, or maybe if they've got a hard time, they're part of a different language. So this subtitles feature is a really good feature to utilize on YouTube. And also want to say really quick that a lot of people like to utilize these actual subtitles and put this video on a different platform. So it's really great. You can actually take this video, take the SRT file or whatever file that you need to upload on a different platform to have subtitles, and it's all simple and easy and automatic. So how do we do this? All right, so we're gonna go ahead and X out of this right now. You're gonna go ahead and go into your YouTube studio. You're gonna head on over to a video. There's only two videos on this channel. So we'll go ahead and we'll click this video. And once you have this video pulled up, you actually come down here. Now, I'm assuming in the future, it's gonna be in this transcriptions tab. But for right now, I don't necessarily think you can add it in here. You might be able to add it into language right here. This is always changing. My favorite way to do it is just go down here into other features, go into translations and transcription, and then that'll bring you to this page right here, okay? Which is essentially our video. And then you can already see this has subtitles, right? It's published, it's in English. You can see it right here. We can go, we can click on it, we can discard them. So we're gonna go ahead and actually discard them right now, and then I will go ahead and actually add them back in, show you all the features like that, so it's all firsthand. So we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna discard those, let it load up a little bit. So this is what you're gonna see when you come to a video that does not have subtitles, okay? So once you're here, you can either upload a file, transcribe and auto sync, or you can create new subtitles or closed captions. And if you don't know what each of these three mean, very simple, you can just click on these question marks right here and it'll tell you exactly what it means. Essentially, you can upload a fully loaded SRT file, VTT file, whatever VRT I think is actually called, whatever the transcript file is or subtitle file, you can actually upload it here. This is what I use the most, transcribe and auto sync, which is great. You can pretty much take a Word document of the script, or really any document that has a script, maybe they have timings, maybe they don't, upload it to YouTube and let YouTube automatically auto sync it to when you actually say it in the video. So for example, if I submit a paragraph that is my script for the video, YouTube will actually take that paragraph and break it up depending on when you actually say that in the video. So it's really cool, really awesome. I use that feature the most, or you can actually manually create them yourself. You can actually watch the video and type it in as you're listening to yourself or whoever's talking in the video. So for example purposes, most people will be using the transcribe and auto sync, or actually manually typing them in. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna click on this one just to show you all how it works. And pretty much you can literally copy and paste your entire script in here. Now, I only copy and paste it in two sentences at the beginning, but I'll go ahead and just show that. We'll go ahead and hit set timings. And depending on how long the video is, it will actually automatically set the timings for you. Now again, it does take a little while the longer the video is, but it's not too bad. So right now it's literally setting the timings for me. And you can actually see that by clicking this right here saying setting timings. Click on it, it says, look, subtitle timings are being set. Check back soon. So that's really cool, but I'm gonna go ahead and actually delete this draft right now because I have an SRT file and I wanna show you how to do it that way as well. So we're gonna go ahead and do add subtitles. We're gonna do add English. Click on that real quick, let it load up. And then we are going to go with upload a file. Then it's gonna bring you to this page right here and it says uploading a file will overwrite this version of English. And you're like, okay, that's fine. We'll go ahead and browse for it. I've got it pulled up on a separate monitor here and I will look for this file right here. Go ahead and open that and then we'll hit upload. And boom, it's literally all in here. So if you have an SRT file, I forget the names of all of them, the VRT, there's one other one, VTT, I think something like that. If you've got one of those, very simple. You literally just upload it like this and it's all done. You hit publish and you're done. But like I said, most people will not have that file and will need to either do it manually or they have a script written out and they can copy and paste it and put it in like I was showing you. So for example, we can kind of add in another language here. We'll just click Spanish for a second. We'll hit Spanish in on here and click it, let it load up. And then again, you can upload a file, transcribe or auto sync, or create new files or close captions. So it's a pretty phenomenal system on YouTube if you ask me, because you could literally take what most people have is a script or maybe an outline of their script and they can kind of tighten it up, paste it all in and let YouTube do the work for you. Most other sites or most other programs that people pay for don't really get it down to the T perfect and you're kind of reading subtitles and not necessarily, you know, hearing what's being read. So YouTube's great because it does it automatically, like I said, and it's also really, really, really accurate. You might have to make some adjustments here and there, but for the most part, it's spot on. And while you're waiting for it to be published, you know, it'll give you a little notification once it's done. But as you can see, we've got this green little dot here saying language is published. So if I hit on closed captions here, it should play and give us some closed captions and boom, there it is. And again, it's pretty spot on and perfect, which is very rare. And this can save you so much time. And another thing really quick I want to tell you before we end this video is you can enable community contributions here. So I believe it's on by default, but you can actually go into your channel settings and turn it on if it's not. And pretty much that means that people who are watching your videos, they can actually do this work for you. They can literally add their subtitles, they can add languages, they can translate maybe the title and description of your videos, which is great because then you can hit a larger market on YouTube. So these are just another tool, another thing to add that can kind of grow your channel and get you moving on YouTube super quick. Anyways, guys, that's pretty much how you add subtitles to a YouTube video. Now, I highly, highly, highly recommend you do this. Because again, so much video content is actually watched without audio. Now, YouTube is kind of an anomaly to this. Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn, all of those platforms are usually watched without audio. People come to YouTube to listen and actually watch the video. So it's not as big as a demographic on YouTube, but I highly recommend you do it because you can go ahead and take that video and put it out on other platforms and you've already got subtitles for it. But ultimately, I hope you learned something new. That was the goal of this video. And if you did, I would definitely appreciate it if you can hit that like button. Also subscribe if you're new around here. Guys, I'm always releasing some great content on this channel to help you grow on YouTube. So it's definitely worth your while. Let me know your thoughts in the comments down below. And until next time, I wish you all the best of luck on here and I'll see you in the next video.